Big news update coming in. Punjab Congress President Navjot Singh Sidhu has met Sonu Sood at his residence. The meet, of course, comes in the run-up to the Punjab polls. There's been so much of speculation about Sonu Sood's political future. In fact, a few weeks ago, he had announced that his sister is going to be contesting in the Punjab polls, but had not mentioned with which party she was contesting. Gurpreet joins us for more on this. Gurpreet, Sonu Sood, his sister, he'd announced recently, was going to contest polls. Several rounds of speculation about which party that was going to be, whether it was going to be the Aam Aadmi Party or the Congress. But this picture that we're bringing our viewers pretty much seals the deal.
Well, yes, of course, we have seen for the last so many days, a lot of speculations are coming from the various quarter where Sonu Sood will join, and his sister, she was likely to get into Moga politics, especially a town in Punjab, a constituency in Punjab, where she was very active. And a lot of leaders, they were contacting the family, and but finally, what we have learned from various sources, they had made up mind to join Congress. And today, these pictures are very clear, where one can easily understand Sonu Sood's sister, she wanted to join Congress party. And today, we have seen that some of the people, they are holding protests there. The sitting MLA, Harjot Kamal, he was also angry. He was annoyed yesterday. So now the things are getting more clear. And from all the quarters, now it's clear picture where we can see Sonu Sood along with his sister and Navjot Singh Sidhu. They are sitting and discussing. That means they have already joined the Congress. And she will be a Congress candidate from Moga. And of course, Sonu Sood will campaign for Congress party in Punjab.
Okay, Gurpreet, thanks so much for that. The picture on your screen there, Sonu Sood, actor Sonu Sood meeting Navjot Singh Sidhu.